Don't be satisfied with being rescued when God wants you to get revelation. Don't be satisfied with a bailout when God wants to give you blessing. Don't be satisfied with just saved when God wants you to be sanctified. Don't be satisfied with this mediocre Christian life when God wants you to drive the tent pegs in deep. He wants you to go deep.